The Alaris 8100 infusion pump is part of the popular Alaris System by BD. As a modular system, it connects directly to the Alaris 8015 point-of-care unit. There are two PCU options. One has a screen size of 4.7 inches, and a large screen version has a screen size of 5.7 inches. The 8100 module is also called the LVP, or Large Volume Pump Module. It can be mounted to an IV pole with the adjustable clamp found on the back of the point-of-care unit. The Alaris system can be powered through a wall outlet or through the internal battery that can last up to 6 hours. The easy-to-read screen and numeric keypad make it simple to program an infusion. Up to 4 modules of any combination can be attached to the PCU. Used for adult, pediatric, and neonatal patients, the Alaris system features guardrail safety software to protect patients from infusion errors. Hospitals can create customizable drug libraries to fit the needs of each facility. The PCU can also be equipped with a demo drug library to be used for education purposes. The Alaris 8100 is compatible with a variety of BD Alaris dedicated tubing sets. Flow rates range between 0.1 and 999 milliliters per hour. The Sigma Spectrum infusion pump, manufactured by Baxter, is ideal for acute care hospital settings. The pump is small, lightweight, and mobile, which makes it a popular choice for many healthcare customers. It has an outstanding battery life that lasts up to 8 hours. It can easily be mounted to an IV pole for use when transporting patients. The Sigma Spectrum is a single-channel pump and is compatible for use with Baxter IV tubing sets. It is simple to set up and can program infusions safely and accurately. The Sigma Spectrum features dose error reduction software that helps promote better patient safety. Hospitals can customize the drug library to fit their medication needs, while educators can use a demo drug library to train their students. The flow rate range capability of the Sigma Spectrum is 0.5 to 999 milliliters per hour. The Hospira Plum A is another popular IV pump used in hospitals. It is a single-channel pump used in the general floor, surgical unit, burn unit, pediatrics, and many other hospital settings. The internal battery can last up to 6 hours. The large screen and numeric keypad make programming the Plum A simple. As a smart pump, the included MedNet safety software helps protect clinicians from making infusion errors. Dedicated plum cassette tubing is used to operate the Hospira Plum A+. Similar to other popular infusion pumps, the flow rate range is 0.1 to 999 milliliters per hour. The Infusomat Space Large Volume Pump from B Braun has a unique design where multiple pumps can be vertically stacked. It is designed for use in the intensive care unit, neonatal intensive care unit, emergency department, and other hospital care settings. Used as a single-channel pump, the rechargeable battery can last up to 4 hours. The Infusomat can be easily attached to an IV pole with the adjustable clamp. The keypad on this pump is a unique feature. It is non-numeric with simple arrows to simplify infusion programming. The customizable drug library contains clinical advisories to promote better patient safety. Clinicians can use dedicated B Braun tubing sets when operating this IV pump. This pump features a flow rate range of 0.1 to 1200 milliliters per hour. The Alaris 8100, Baxter Sigma Spectrum, Hospira Plum A+, and B Braun Infusomat are all excellent options for your infusion pump needs. As an industry leader in medical equipment leasing, rental, and sales, MedOne can provide access to many popular infusion pumps. Thank you for watching.